It is 4:32 p.m. Monday, November 6th, 2023. Surfacing gang, Gonzales and Sons. Tied up on the Indrio team in the clear. Now the 920 local making its way back to Fort Pierce. Oh yeah, freight cars on the head end. David and Jim on a 432. Look at that, 200 hoppers, 2 lumber beams, a gondola, bunch of loads, look at the loads. Oh, they run out of time, that's what happens. Out of the entrance. Did not get a chance to finish all the work. Back in Fort Pierce just moments from now, rearrange your train. Call it a day, I hope. Safely by at 4:33 p.m. It's going to do it. MP236 on the Florida East Coast mainline.